Six Fort Kent high school seniors are in trouble after a prank went awry and ended up shutting down the school.